house made of plaster and stone. I had come down the chimney with presents to give and to see who lived in his home and who lived. I looked all about, a strange sight I did see, no tinsel, no presents, not even a tree. No stocking my mantle, just boots filled with sand, and on the wall pictures of far distant lands. With medals and badges, awards of all kinds, a sobering thought came through my mind. For this house was different, so dark and so dreary. The home of a soldier, now I could see clearly. The soldier lay sleeping, silent away, curled up on the floor in this one-bedroom home. The face was so gentle, the room in such disorder, not how I pictured a United States soldier. Was this the hero of whom I just read, curled up on a poncho, the floor for a bed? I realized the families that I saw this night owed their lives to these soldiers who were willing to fight. Soon round the world the children would play, and grown-ups would celebrate a bright Christmas day. They all enjoy freedom each month of the year because of the soldiers, like the one lying here. I couldn't help but wonder how many lay alone on a cold Christmas Eve in a land far from home. The very thought brought a tear to my eye. I dropped to my knees and started to cry. The soldier awakened and I heard a rough voice, "Santa, don't cry, this life is my choice. I fight for freedom, but don't ask for more. My life is my God, my country, my core." The soldier rolled over and soon drifted to sleep. I couldn't control it, I continued to eat. I kept watch for hours, so silent and still, and we both shivered from the cold evening chill. I didn't want to leave on that cold, dark night, the guardian of honor, so willing to fight. And the soldier rolled over, a big voice soft and pure whispered, "Carry on, Santa, it's Christmas Day, all is secure." When I looked at my watch and I knew he was right, "Merry Christmas, my friend, and to all, good night."
All the world's been I'm going to pray for all of us.
You're going to sing Jingle Bells. We're going to do it a cappella, but we want you guys to join in with us, please. Rachel will give us the starting note.